like and relax and enjoy the video. It would be great if you can support by subscribing to my channel, which is all about documenting life's fun moments. Leave me a comment. Let me know how I'm doing. Click that like button and follow my on Instagram. To start off, and I'm not going in any order, just whatever it's put in front of me. I'm a Gucci girl and I love everything Gucci. I got their latest bloom perfume. If you are into fresh, flowery scent, then you'll love this. I bought the original one last Xmas and I love it. This one is similar but different. I thought it's a great addition to my perfume collection. Continues. I got another nail polish from their Midnight Wish collection. I bought another one which I show you in another video. I will leave the link to that video down below. Guys, these polish cling onto your nails like super glue. They are so long lasting. My manicure lady was telling me that they are a pain to take off, but they go on well and the result is worth it. Let me know if you want me to do a video on them in comparison to other brands. Let me know. Then I got another lip balm. I love this so much I had to get another one. I love the packaging. The tinted color is so pretty, which gives a subtle glow and it seriously stays on all day. If you are like me that your lips becomes flaky because it's so dry, give this a go. And my lips stay plump and moisturized all day long. I have to admit they are expensive for a lip balm, but I haven't seen anything that matches the quality, so let me know in the comments if you know of any dupes. I saw the latest Dior makeup collection for 2019 and they brought out this new range of lip balms that remind me of Candy Crush. Colors look divine and yummy. I will get one next time I'm out. Next, I got some goodies from Louis Survivalma. I had to throw away the big beautiful box that it came in because my son wants to make a car out of it. I wish I could show you a picture of what becomes of the box. He completely annihilated the box. It was so cute too. So I got two pairs of shoes. The first one is a pair of Converse. I got to say they come a long way from the ones I was wearing back in my uni days. They are so sophisticated but sporty too. You know me, it's the buckles that won me over. The second pair are Valentino. The rock studs are so iconic and I'm so glad that they make it now in all styles and heel heights. I don't like to wear because I have big flippers and heels hurt, so I'm a devoted fan of flat shoes. I love this pair of gladiator-style sandals with the rock studs. They look prettier in person than online because the rock studs are more stunning in real life. Next, we have more shoes. More shoes? You might ask. Yes, don't judge me, but I have a serious shoe fetish. The piece de resistance I got from Net-a-Porter is another pair of shoes from Gucci. I think these beauties speak for themselves. They are the loafers that Gucci is famous for, and I love the updated design. Just for those of you who are interested in these shoes, try them out first in the shop and you may need to size up half a size because the back of the shoes can be inflexible. Alternatively, you might want to opt for the backless ones. Wait, there's more. As you all know, we just had Chinese New Year and I saw these and you guess it, I had to have it. It's their limited edition for the Year of the Pig. They have the three little pigs print and it's so cute. So I really wanted the socks and the beanie, but the beanie was sold out, so I only got the socks. It's so thick I want to use them as a scarf. On the way out, I saw this in the window, and for those of you that follow me, you know I got my ears pieced recently as part of my bucket list. I will leave a link to my ordeal in the description below for you to check out for those who don't. Anyway, so I want my first pair of earrings to be designer earrings and here they are. Are they cute? They are so understated, I really love them. Next, follow up from Gucci. This is a complete impulse buy, but I really love it. It's this scarf is from Louis Vuitton. Because it was Chinese New Year, they had this limited edition wool scarf with all the zodiac animals on it. I wish you could feel it. The quality is so good and black goes with everything. Lastly, I got some makeup here. First one is from Jeffree Star. I got two lipsticks from his holiday collection and the mirror. I wonder if I'm the only person who bought the mirror because I haven't seen anyone using them. Let me know in the comments section if you bought one. 2019 collection. For those of you in the know, glass skin makeup is a trend that I want to try, and I'm sure there are cheaper alternatives that I wasn't aware of, and so I bought this instead. Let me know in the comments if you'd like to see a video of me trying on.
And keep watching, because next week there's going to be a really exciting giveaway.